Let's start the demonstration of Asprova Sample 3. The factory produces automobile bodies named XT1 and XT4. Select the graphical master and display the production process of XT1. Firstly, the raw material, called XT1 material, is supplied to the first process, named cut. Equipment, named Cutter 1, is used in the cut process. After the cut process, production goes through Forge 1, Shot 1, Lubrication 1, and other processes. And completes XT1 with the assembly process and inspection process. Switch to the spreadsheet display for process details. The raw material, XT1 material, is supplied into the first process, cut process. The production is 0.02 for one item. It means that we can produce 50 items of XT1 with one item of XT1 material. In the cut process, with the Cutter 1 equipment, production time will be 5.5 seconds per item. The second process is the Forge 1 process. The resource is Forge 1, and the production time is 4 hours. The other steps are defined in the same manner. The 12th process is the assembly process, and we will use assembly line 1, 2, 3, 4. The final process is the inspection process. The XT1 will be completed after all these processes. After inputting the master data, we register the order data. Order 1 requires that 5,500 items of XT4 need to be produced by 0 o'clock on July 17th with priority 90. Order 2 requires that 4,500 items of XT1 need to be produced by 0 o'clock on July 26th with priority 90. Display the resource Gantt chart and press the reschedule button. The schedule is done. This is the schedule for Order 1. The end time of Order 1 is 15:04 on June 17th. This is the schedule for Order 2. The Order 1 will go through lubrication 4 times. Like this, it is very difficult to manually make a production schedule when the same process is repeated. Also, in Asprova, you can manually adjust operations, easily confirm the time relations between processes and load conditions at the same time. For example, move the Order 1 to the next day and just press the reschedule button. By doing this, other processes will be synchronized and the schedule will be adjusted.